underneath the R33 LM. Oh, cool. Let's see. Huh. Interesting. So to make it all-wheel drive, they just took the drive shaft out of it and the front diff off. Interesting, but it has fabricated lower arms, stock front pipe, stock the rest of the exhaust. It's a V-spec diff, but it has fabricated lower arms there, probably for the wide body. See the Tesla pump still here? That's just, and then where the hiker's rack would have been, they've locked it out. AC belt off. Interesting. Still, it's not exactly a stock intercooler. Nismo GT-R